Canning's entry into politics began in earnest when he secured a position as private secretary to the Lord Lieutenant of Ireland, an influential role that exposed him to the complexities of British governance. His early political experiences provided valuable insights into the workings of the British political system, fostering a keen interest in national affairs.